الحمد لله رب العالمين. The blessings of Ramadan continues. No, this beautiful morning, just reflecting on some of the verses of the Quran I've been reading during this month. In Surah Ibrahim, ayah 34, in the juz 13, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala confirms that He said, وَآتَاكُم مِّن كُلِّ مَا سَأَلْتُمُوهُ, and He's given you from everything that you've asked for. وَإِن تَعُدُّوا نِعْمَةَ اللَّهِ لَا تُحْصُوهَا, and if you try to count all Allah's blessings, you won't be able to measure it or count it. So that's blessings of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. إِنَّ الْإِنسَانَ لَظَلُومٌ كَفَّارٌ, mankind are always wrongdoers and ungrateful. And that's really true, to be honest with you. And look at the confirmation that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, that He is giving you from everything that you've asked for, and if you try to count all His blessings, you won't be able to measure it or count it. What blessings of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, mashallah. You know, He's in this ayah itself, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is even more generous to us, because He's given us so many things that we didn't actually ask for. There's so many things that we didn't actually ask for, that Allah has given it to us, but He's not actually talking about it. He said, so many things that we asked for, He's given it to us. Alhamdulillah. الحمد لله على نعمة الإيمان.